Good morning.
Good morning.
Has everybody had enough of the build-up for World Cup 2026? So, hang on, you got more to come. thank you, Clark. It's great to see everybody here today. I recognize a whole bunch of the faces from our series of World Cup events, announcements, presentations, and that sort of thing. And it's really a credit to everybody in this room that we're able to stand here today. You know, we all owe a tremendous debt of gratitude to the Hunt family. Lamar, Clark, Dan, the entire family. Kansas City would not be what it is today on the national sports landscape or have the global recognition that goes with great teams playing for and winning championships for our city. Also, we would not be here today without the vision and 50 years plus of investment by the Hunt family in Kansas City's development and growth of soccer, the sport. So Clark, thank you. Thank your family and for your sustained leadership and certainly your partnership in all that we do. They asked me as we're going to spend quite a bit of time talking about where do we go from here, they asked me to spend a little bit of time covering how we got here. The process of positioning Kansas City as a host city for the 2026 FIFA World Cup has been going on for over 7 years. In April of 2017, the United States, Canada, and Mexico agreed to jointly bid to host the 2026 World Cup. In June 2018, the U.S., Canada, and Mexico were awarded the 2026 World Cup. Over the next 3 years, led by the Kansas City Sports Commission, Sporting Kansas City, the Kansas City Chiefs, and the City of Kansas City, in addition to the partnership with many others, we prepared our bid to host World Cup 2026. In October of 2021, FIFA, CONCACAF, and U.S. Soccer all visited Kansas City for a site visit and a final comprehensive review of the city's ability to be a host city for the world's biggest event, sporting or otherwise, viewed by billions around the globe. It was at the conclusion of this visit that Victor Montigliani, who's the president of CONCACAF, complimented our city on its World Cup 2026 proposal and presentation by saying, "The beauty of football is that it's not about your size, it's about the size of your heart." On June 16th last year, FIFA announced that Kansas City would be one of 11 cities to host the World Cup in 2026. FIFA selected three cities on the West Coast, three cities on the East Coast, two cities in the Southeast, two cities in Texas, and then Kansas City in the middle to be the hub of it all. The selection of Kansas City, the 31st largest market in the U.S., was made over the very worthy proposals submitted by Denver, Nashville, Cincinnati, Orlando, and Washington, D.C. That is a tribute to the collective and highly collaborative efforts of so many in our state, county, and city governments, our region's sports community, along with the Chiefs, the Royals, the Kansas City Current, and Sporting Kansas City, and our outstanding, very outstanding, regional economic development, civic, and philanthropic organizations. It's been a very large, dedicated team and a tremendous joint effort that has invested thousands and thousands of hours in all the planning, the proposals, the presentations, and the formal commitments required to produce a World Cup. Many have asked, why has Kansas City been successful up against all these other really great cities with our bid? Was it our brand new airport? Was it Arrowhead as one of the greatest sports venues in the country? Was it our region's reputation as the soccer capital of America? Was it our region's lifestyle, our Midwest hospitality assets? Or was it our legacy of American sports excellence and performance demonstrated by the Chiefs, the Royals, Sporting Kansas City, and KU basketball? who have all won their sports championships over the past decade? Or is it because we host great, highly visible, highly successful sporting events in Kansas City, such as the World Series, 5 AFC Championship games, Major League Baseball's All-Star Game, MLS Cup, internationally recognized soccer watch parties at Power and Light, many, many Big 12 tournaments, and just a couple of weeks ago, the 2023 NFL Draft. I think we can argue that all of these factors have contributed to Kansas City's formidable standing and reputation as one of America's great sports cities, and collectively positions us exceptionally well to host an outstanding World Cup in 2026. This all works because of the substantial commitment of time, talent, and resources across our entire region. It is the collaboration of dozens of partner organizations working together that will propel us to success as a World Cup host city. This all works, frankly, because of you. We have a tremendous amount of work ahead to build or plan, build, execute our statement to the world as a great World Cup city. The investments we make over the next 3 years will shape the future of our region for decades to come. So with that, please join me in welcoming Kathy Nelson, CEO of the Sports Commission here in Kansas City, as well as Visit KC, to the stage.